My name is Helen Aikman. I grew up in the D.C. area and then 2 years ago came back up to this area and bought this house at that time. When we first saw the house, we kind of fell in love with it. But after we had been here for a short time, we started to notice a few things that didn't seem quite right. It was at that point that we started looking for a contractor that specialized in addressing issues with the envelope of the house, because that seemed to be where the issues were. That was the beginning with Young and Exterior Medics. Started out looking at siding and windows, and they did some guttering work for us right away. As we went forward, we asked Exterior Medics to bring out an engineer to do an analysis around the perimeter of the house. And it turned out what we were looking at was much more serious than siding or windows. There was actually no foundation under the older part of the house. It had just, when it was built, whoever built it had laid a wood sill on the ground and then built a two-story house on top of a wood sill. Young and Josh from Exterior Medics pointed out it could fail. Basically, the house could shift off of that non-foundation in a storm in any situation. I hadn't worked with Arish before, who was the project manager. I just told him, I'm scared about what you're gonna do. I'm scared about the situation we're in. I need to hear from you a lot. I need to know every day what's going on. And I need to feel that you're my partner in this and that we're working together. And not a day went by that I didn't have multiple texts from Arish. And almost every day I came over and chatted with him. But to me, that is the signature Exterior Medics virtue, partnership and communication. If you're doing a big job or a small job, you want to hear from your contractor. You want to know every day what's going on. And you want to feel comfortable that you're getting real news, not fake news. It's about professionalism. It's about knowing it'll be done right. It's about confidence that they're not going to be surprises. And when you're having siding replaced or windows done or any of that, the last thing you want is a surprise. And with Exterior Medics, there are no surprises. In fact, not long into this project, I think I told Young, you know, I'm going to be your best reference. It just makes me smile. Sometimes we'll come back from walking the dogs and I'll be like, who owns that cute little house? That's such a beautiful little house. And that's how I feel about it.